This video will show you how to transfer footage between your Insta360 app on your phone and your computer. Jump to your specific device in the chapter guide to quickly see the method of transferring files for you. iOS device and Mac. Use a cable to connect your iOS device to your Mac. Your device should appear in the Finder. Click your device and find the Insta360 folder. The footage can be found in the subfolder DCIM. Drag this folder to your desktop to transfer the files to your Mac. You can also transfer footage from your Mac to your mobile device. To transfer footage into your mobile device, create a new folder and rename it to Import and transfer footage from your Mac into this folder. Please note that if you are transferring 360 footage, please transfer and keep both files with the same suffix together. Otherwise, the app will not be able to edit the 360 footage. Drag and drop back to the Insta360 folder to transfer the footage to your iOS device. iOS and Windows PC. Use cable to connect your iOS device to your Windows computer. Open iTunes and find your mobile device. Click on the device icon, find File Sharing in the settings, and open the Insta360 folder. The footage can be found in the subfolder DCIM. Drag this folder to your desktop to transfer files from your mobile device to your Windows PC. You can also transfer footage from your Windows PC to your mobile device. To transfer footage into your mobile device, create a new folder and rename it to Import, and transfer footage from your Windows PC into this folder. Drag and drop back to the Insta360 folder to transfer the footage to your iOS device. Android device and Windows PC. Use a cable to connect your Android device to your Windows PC. You can find your device under My Computer. Click the device icon to enter the device folder directory. You can enter VID in the search bar to quickly locate the Insta360 app footage folder. Right-click on an INSV file and click Open File Location. Drag and drop the files or folder onto your desktop to copy footage from your Android device to your Windows PC. Please note that if you are transferring 360 footage, please transfer and keep both files with the same suffix together. To transfer footage into your mobile device, drag and drop the files onto your folder to transfer footage from your Windows PC into Android device